All right, let's talk about the Beckman house. This is a solid house.
It's been in your family for how many years?
For 30 years, actually.
30 years.
Okay.
Wow.
Yes. They bought it the year that I was born. I spent a lot of my childhood here. My mom worked, and so my grandmother would keep me during the days, and a lot of memories, especially in the backyard with my grandmother and my grandfather.
Have the family talked about how much you could buy it for?
We would be buying the house for $144,000.
Okay. The lovely Miss Carol Beckman.
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Bought this house in 1992.
Very nice.
Four bedrooms, three baths, 4,000 square feet, built in 1955.
Wow.
It's a lot of house.
So what you're saying is if I ever make her mad, I have another house to go to.
It's
basically
true.
Yes.
Yeah. It's a really beautiful classic house.
Yes, it is.
The ivy is trying to eat it.
It's overwhelming.
I love that there's this porch up front. I'm a front porch kind of person. I grew up with one, so this is really nice.
It's a great front porch.
All right.
Here we are.
Oh, wow.
You've seen it before,
yes,
haven't you?
Yes, many times. It's very floral.
Well, and you like flowers.
Yes, love flowers. Love
real
plants.
Ones.
Real ones.
Yep.
I love the railing.
Yes.
The railing is very cool.
The railing is
yes.
really awesome.
Love that.
And is there any world where you let me keep that chandelier?
Oh, absolutely.
And the painting over here.
With my grandmother's house, there are stipulations that she would like for us to follow. Makes it difficult to make it our own.
Yeah.
That painting is a family heirloom. So that's one thing that has to stay in the house. And she also had rules of keeping the formal living room formal and the dining room formal as well.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Even though it's your house.
Yes.
This is the rule.
Yes.
The rules for me would be a deal breaker. Are there any rules for the kitchen?
No. So y'all have free range in the kitchen.
Wow, let's go crazy. So much potential in this huge kitchen.
It's a big kitchen.
It's huge.
You could really let it rip with your personality in here, huh?
Yes. It's huge.
I feel like you're a little hesitant about this house because of how much couldn't really change.
Yes.
Yes.
Let me pump you up here a little
bit.
So we lose this flooring and continue the LVT that we talked about in the front of the house all the way into the kitchen. We take out these cabinets. Open up a bigger cased opening between the kitchen and the den.
Oh, nice.
All new cabinets wrapping the room.
Okay.
Keep the sink where it is, keep the oven where it is. And you continue the cabinetry on this back wall with the refrigerator built in, have an island in the center of the kitchen since you have so much space. And then I think it'd be nice to give Wes a coffee bar.
Oh,
I
very
like that.
Nice.
Demo didn't take that long at Wes and Alex's house. We framed up the new cased opening, so now the crew is working on drywall that needs to be done in the kitchen and living room. And today, we have a massive door unit.
Door is an understatement. We are bringing in an entire wall. A wall that's gonna replace the little door to the sunroom off the living room. We have to get it turned the correct direction right here because there is no turning once it's up there.
Correct.
In and then swing back and into the...
Yep.
It's a dance.
I don't know how to dance.
You gonna dance today?
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
But you can't go upstairs like that.
Who can't? Watch this. All right, set it down. Let me turn around. I'm going the wrong way. We have to move up two flights of stairs, maneuvering around handrails.
Oh,
goodness!
Y'all good?
I'm glad you're here.
Into a glass porch.
Looks great. I am so impressed. Wow.
And then into place.
It's in.
Perfect fit.
Yep, like socks on a rooster.
Gosh, this house is gonna be so great for Wes and Alex because think of how they can grow into it. And that's exciting. This is the first chapter in their life together as a family. That they're starting out in a place where her family has always been is very special.
Here we go. Welcome to the Arledge Walton house.
It looks so good.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
I love it so much.
Yeah.
That's perfect. Can't believe it. This looks amazing.
I love the door.
Pulling off the vines changed the world.
Oh, absolutely.
House.
Oh, yeah.
You can see the porch.
And the house.
That's where I'm gonna be every morning, right there on the porch in the rocking chairs.
I love the green.
It's my favorite color.
A blue-green is the color that really works best against a blonde brick house.
Perfect.
Does it look like Grandma's house?
It does, but better.
Like Grandma's house after a really great night's sleep.
Yes.
Yeah.
We wanted to be sure that it felt absolutely like you. Like it's yours in every way. I think you'll see that when we come inside.
The
Oh my gosh. Stop.
Oh my word.
This is wild. I'm just kind of in shock.
This is nuts.
This is not the same house.
We kept the rail.
The light.
These floors. I love these floors.
Yes.
We felt like the floors, they were formal and casual.
Yes.
Well, the request was these rooms stay formal.
They are formal, but definitely it's for us.
Yeah.
This room is so elegant. The light in here, it feels so much brighter because we took down some heaviness with the drapes and then brought in these very light, breezy drapes.
Yes. Yeah. And I love that these are some of my grandmother's pieces. Definitely more of a formal that is more us.
Good. We still have one more formal space to see before we get to the party in the back.
That's right.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my words.
It looks so good. Oh my gosh, yes. It's so much better. Oh, I love those curtains.
The mirrors are gone.
The majority of it is. Mallory and I made that mirror using the pieces that were there in an homage to the mirror wall.
A better version of the mirror wall.
Yeah.
Thanksgiving and Christmas, I can see having that here.
Well, if you're gonna be hosting dinner in here, you gotta cook it somewhere.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Stop. I love it so much.
No, y'all didn't.
Didn't what?
No!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my gosh, they got the espresso machine.
All your friends pulled their money together and bought that for you as a housewarming gift.
That's amazing.
I don't know that Wes even saw the kitchen.
Yeah, I don't.
He walked in and just saw the espresso maker.
No way. It's my great grandfather's brand there.
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow, I can't believe you saved that.
The brand and the doors and the wood top and the shutter doors all came from your mom's barn.
I can't believe this.
It took me down memory lane. I grew up in that barn and seeing pieces that he's revived out of that, even all the way down to my great-grandfather's brand of his dairy farm that he had.
The amount of cabinetry now is insane. Mm-hmm.
This island has so much storage and seating on the other side. It's gonna be so good for hosting parties and having friends and family over like you wanted.
It's amazing.
Show them the sink. The sink.
Yes.
We have so many gadgets here.
This kitchen is fully loaded, y'all. Because you got the coffee cup rinser.
Those are like the most helpful things you could ever have in a kitchen.
And then you got the scalding hot water dispenser.
This is so good.
I love the gold accents.
That's the youthful moment.
Yes.
Brass is having a revival.
Yes.
Where you see it in a more modern way. And wanted to give you a much bigger case opening.
That's awesome.
So you wanted this house to be a place where everybody can come over.
Mm-hmm.
And in making this more open between your den and your kitchen gave you more connectivity between your rooms.
Yeah.
And that's where the youthful element happens in the back of the house. Mm-hmm. Things are getting more casual back here.
Come look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Stop. Those doors are amazing. Oh my gosh.
That yard is so incredible. It makes it feel like it's a huge painting on the back wall.
Yes. That is phenomenal.
I bet y'all had fun with that one.
It was kind of treacherous.
That came in as a unit.
That they danced in through the sunroom in the back. You've got this huge cased opening that makes it feel like this is just all one room.
Imagine if you're having a party here, you've got friends over, everyone can hang out in these rooms.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. This is perfect.
Oh, it looks so good.
Okay.
So you got formal in the front, you got party in the back.
Yes.
Okay, this house is a mullet.
It's a great mullet.
It is
a gorgeous mullet.
A flowing mullet.
A flowing mullet.
Oh my God, look at that. That's awesome.
Josh and I built this table in the wood shop. We made the whole table out of one big cypress board.
This is awesome.
Succulents are supposed to be the lowest maintenance possible, so you should only have to lift the glass and spritz it once in a while, right?
Yeah.
I think it's perfect.
This is amazing.
I really appreciate how Ben and Erin brought in my love of plants. I could have never dreamed of having something like that, so I'm really excited to be able to enjoy it.